Hi everybody, I am Ramu Katoju. This is our channel Neat Botany in 20 minutes. Today we have to discuss about complete information about NEET. Today's quotation is low aim is a crime. This quotation was given by the our former president Abdul Kalam. What he was saying, our aim should be high. If you take example, 720 marks in a NEET. These are total marks. If you got 600 marks, you can get the seat. Here, in all of us, our aim should be like 600 or above 600 is enough. But it is not correct. It is like a crime because we have this so much of facilities, so much of well institutions, well materials, and cooperating parents and teachers. But why don't we get 720 marks? Okay, that is about our quotation. That is low aim is crime. Now we will see about the NEET in 2021. NEET in 2021 here, NEET full form National Eligibility cum Entrance Test. National Eligibility cum Entrance Test. Yeah, it is a NEET, N-E-E-T, NEET. Okay. It was conducting NTA, National Testing Agency. Here, NTA was conducting the NEET exam. What is NTA and where is it means here? It is a government agency. It was in Delhi. Okay. Yeah, it was conducting this NEET exam in 2021. It was offering some medical colleges. Yeah. Which type of medical colleges we will see here? Like MBBS, dental, next AIIMS. JIPMER, AYUSH, and Bachelor of Veterinary Sciences, and HOMEO. Okay. In this year, how many colleges are there? Means in MBBS, totally 542 colleges are there. In dental, 303 colleges are there. AIIMS 15 colleges are there, in JIPMER 20 colleges are there, AYUSH 914 colleges are there, in the veterinary science here 4 colleges are there. In this total year MBBS colleges are 542, in this year how many seats are there means here 83,075 seats. Totally in MBBS 83,075 seats are there. Again, total seats are 83,075 seats. Okay, now you will see the eligibility. What is the eligibility to the NEET? Means 12th pass is the eligibility. 12th pass is the eligibility. Here in this year, marks also should be taken as eligibility. Here marks percentage for unreserved candidates, it is 50% marks should be eligible here. 50% for unreserved. Unreserved candidate should have 50% marks. In unreserved PWD persons, means person with disability candidates are should have 45% of marks, and reservation OBC, SC, ST, and in this PWD, means reservation PWD candidates should have 40% of marks in a 12th class. Okay. The next age. Your age should be 17 years. The candidate should be completed 17 years. Here 17 years completed candidates are eligible for NEET examination. Okay. Now exam mode should be here offline. Exam mode is here offline. There is no online exam, it is only offline exam. Now what is the date of exam? You should know here, we know here, that is 12th September. And hall tickets will be issued at 9th September. Hall tickets will come at 9th September. And what is the time of exam? Means here exam time is afternoon 2 to 5. Exam time is here 2 to 5 PM. Okay. Now what is the means duration of exam? It's here 3 hours. Duration is 3 hours. Duration is 3 hours. And also what is the total marks of exam? It's here 720 marks. And questions are here 180 questions. Here questions, total questions 180 questions, and total marks are 720 marks. Okay. Each question carries 4 marks, and each incorrect question carries minus 1 mark. Here each question, it should be remember, each correct question correct answer get 4 marks. And also should be remember with a star mark I am giving here, each incorrect question, incorrect answer minus 1 mark. Minus marks are there in a NEET examination, it should be remember. Okay, only which answer you know, that question only you attempt. If you attempt all questions without knowing answer, you may lose 1 mark in each incorrect answer. Okay, now about paper model. Your paper model, in a paper here 4 subjects will be there, that is botany, zoology, physics, chemistry. Botany, zoology, physics, and chemistry. Only four subjects are there, no math. Math is not there in this, only four subjects. In this year, each subject contains 45 questions. Okay, 45 questions in each subject. Okay. In 45 questions, here 35 questions are comes from the revised syllabus. Revised syllabus. And 15 questions comes from the total syllabus. Total syllabus. Here why it is taken is as a two sections, section A, section B. Why? Because here in pandemic situation, some states the 12th class, 11th class syllabus will be reduced. So here by that reason, here 35 questions are comes from the revised syllabus and 15 questions are comes from the total syllabus. And also in this year, the botany and zoology are separated, because here before this 2021, here up to last year, here this botany and zoology are united as in biology, but they are separated as 45-45 separate marks. Okay, here separate questions. Okay, here in this 45 questions, 35 from the revised syllabus, reduced syllabus, 15 from the total syllabus. Means here the question may be raised as which syllabus we have to read. Means in my advice is you read total syllabus, because here if you read the total syllabus, you can write down all 45 questions. Okay, here in this year, what about marks from this? Means here 35 questions, in this 35 questions, here 15 questions. In this 35 questions, you write answers to the, you can write 35 questions answers. Each question carries 4 marks, that is total is 140 marks. But in this 15 questions which has come from the total subject, that is here, among these 15, you write only 10 questions, any 10, and you get the 40 marks. Okay. Here no need to write the total 15 questions. If you write 15 questions, the remaining 4 should be taken as minus 1. Okay. If you write 15 correct answers also, they remove the 5 questions and gives as minus 5 marks. Okay. So you write only 10 questions on the 15 questions, means which are come from the total syllabus. For all subjects, the action is same. Okay. Here 140 plus 40, totally 180 marks from the botany subject. And if you take zoology also same, 35, 15, 140, 40, that is 180 marks. If you take the physics also same, 35, 15, here 140, 40, total marks are 180. If you take the chemistry also same, 35, 15, 140, 40, that is 180 total marks. Okay. Here this, if you count this all, 720 marks will come. Okay. It is a total marks of NEET. Okay, here these total marks, in these total marks, they will take the percentile for qualifying of exam. For qualifying of exam, qualifying of exam is here, marks are here. That is taken as a percentile. Here one more doubt will come, says that is here, percentile. We know about percentage, but what is percentile? If you take now 720 marks, for these 720 marks, 720 is a 100%. It is 100%. Again, for 720 marks, if you take the 360 is a 50%. Again, if you take 315 marks, 324 marks, that is 45%. Or if you take 288 marks, that is 40%. We know about the percentage because here in 720 is 100%. Again, 10% means 72 marks. Here 50% means 360, and 45 means 34, and 40 is 280. Up to here we know. But what is percentile? Percentile means here for 720 marks, what is the highest mark? That was taken as a 100th percentile. Okay, for 720 marks. Okay, here see here. For 720 marks, if the highest mark is 700, 700 may be highest mark here. Now 720, 700 may be highest mark. Now this 700 is called a 100th percentile. Okay. Now in 700, in 720, 700 to 700 is a 100th percentile. For 700, 350 is 50th percentile. Again, if you take 315, it is a 45th percentile. If you take 280, it is a 40th percentile. Okay, should we remember here what is percentile means? They are taking here highest mark, means here 700 by 720. It is the highest mark. The highest mark is taking as 100 percentile. It is a highest mark. Highest mark taking as here 100 percentile, 100th percentile. Here, based on this highest mark, the remaining percentiles will be comes. What is the qualifying mark for each category? Means here, qualifying marks are here. If you take the unreserved candidates, qualifying percentile is here 50th percentile. Okay, same this issue. If you take the unreserved PWD, means a person with a disability, it should has a 45th percentile. Next, reservation, OBC, SC, ST, and in this reservation, PWD candidate should has a 40th percentile. It is a qualification. Means, what is the qualifying mark of NEET? Means, we can't say in a marks. we can say as a percentile, because the highest mark may be 70, that is the percentile. These percentiles. If the highest mark may be 680, it will be changes. Okay. It is about the NEET in 2021. Okay. You should remember all these things and attend an examination, and I hope you got good ranks, and also remember our channel. It is NEET Botany in 20 minutes. It will help you. I will promise you it will help in your NEET preparation. Thank you very much.